Now to a story you saw first on WPRI.com. A Providence College basketball star is arrested. We've learned sophomore forward LaDonte Henton has been charged with domestic assault after a fight with his ex-girlfriend last month. The accuser claims Henton threw her to the ground, picked her up, and threw her into his dorm room door. He's also accused of smashing her cell phone. The college is not commenting on the arrest. Henton is PC's leading rebounder last year.